fans, it's always great to be here with the undisputed heavyweight champion of the world, the one and only nature boy, Ric Flair. Flying Brian's coming up in just a few moments, but champ, The Clash, 8, September 12th, right here live and free on TBS, 8:05 starting time. It's been signed, Ric Flair and Sting against Terry Funk and the Great Muta. That's going to be a dangerous situation with Dick Slater here.
Well, Jim, let me give you the background on this. When Turner Broadcasting System said they were going to put together the greatest wrestling organization in the history of sports, they said, Ric Flair, we want you to be part of it. I signed up, and I was first in line. And on September 12th, worldwide, across this nation, I'm getting a dream come true. That's an opportunity to wrestle with one of the greatest athletes in professional sports as my partner. And I'm talking about the Stinger, that's what you call him. Woo! Against the Great Muta, Terry Funk, and Gary Hart. We asked for this match. We asked Jim Herd, we asked the National Wrestling Alliance to make this possible, and in Columbia, South Carolina, on the 12th of September, we got it. And you know what, Muta, I don't know what you look like, pal, but in Columbia, I'm going to wash that paint off your face with your own sweat. Terry Funk, nobody likes blood and guts on national TV, but pal, you're gonna bleed and you're gonna sweat. You know why? Because this is the NWA. Woo! And I say so. Woo!
All right, Nature Boy Ric Flair.
Just say, Flying Brian's up next, and he's.